Welcome to Assessment and Diagnosis. My name is Kim O'Brien, and I'll be your professor for the course. I come with a wide range of clinical experiences. I've done outpatient work, residential treatment, inpatient work. I've also done a little bit at the prison. But the bulk of my work has been at Boston Children's Hospital as an emergency psychiatric clinician in the ER. My favorite course by far to teach is assessment and diagnosis. For me, the assessment process is the most exciting part of clinical social work. It's like a big puzzle. You have all these different pieces of information that you have to collect and then put together to make a clear, cohesive picture of your patient. Many students I find are scared of assessment and diagnosis. The DSM is really foreign to them. They're afraid that they have to memorize the whole thing. Well, I have to tell you, this is not a memorization course. In this course, you'll come to understand what all of these symptoms look like, and then learn all the questions you need to ask to elicit the information you need to make a diagnosis. I'm here to tell you, don't be scared. This is going to be a fun course. You're going to learn a ton, and you're going to come away with strong skills in interviewing, diagnosis, case formulation, and case presentation. So let's get started.